out of our studio live whenever they're ready.
Thank you. Sufrimiento.
Donde no hay sufrimiento.
El ladrón pasa por la calle.
Isla de Encanta.
Me voy.
Nuestro propio animal. Canta la gente por gratis.
Broken face, uh-huh. Uh-huh. I got got a broken fist. Sisters, what were his daughters? What were his favorite lovers?
I got the lips, I got the tongue.
She's a real left winger, cause she been down south and held peasants in her arms. She said, I could tell you stories that could make you cry. What about you? I said, me too. I could tell you a story that could make you cry. And she sighed, ah. I said, I wanna be a singer like Lou Reed. I like Lou Reed. She said, sticking her tongue in my ear. Let's go, let's sit, let's talk. Politics go so good with beer. And while we're at it, baby, why don't you tell me your biggest fear? I said, losing my penis to a whore with disease. Just kidding, I said, losing my life to a whore with disease. She said, excuse me, please. I said, losing my life to a whore with disease. I said, please. I'm a humble guy with healthy desire. Don't give me no shit because
I've been tired, I've been tired, I've been tired.
The next song is called Ed is Dead.
There's one before.
Oh, Build High. The next song is Build High.
The one before that one was I've Been Tired.
The one before that was I've Been Tired. What are we doing with Build High?
Is it Build High or Ed is Dead?
Build high, build high. 'Cause my old man is speeding and my old dog is speeding and this time I'm really broke. Let me feel
This song is called Ed is Dead. Did it come unplugged? Fake it.
Her head is in a better way. Yeah.
incestuous union. Now my head is clear, my room has walls, my daughter's pure, my son is tall. Land of plenty, land of funds, to find out I'm Nimrod's son.
Subbacultcha.
For a woman, my belly and the life I live has seen nothing finer. She shakes and she moves me or something. She's like jelly roll, like sculpture. I was wearing eyeliner, she was wearing eyeliner. It was so good down here, saving for my book here. We're down, down, down in this subculture.
¿Estamos listos? Estaba pensando sobre viviendo con mi sister en New Jersey. Ella me dijo que es una vida buena ya, bien rica, bien chévere.
Really, we're talking.
Oh, so, hi. I guess
Hello.
If you guys can stand by those microphones over there, that'd be easier. And I'll be like Dick Clark and go, oh, I've met Charles, but I haven't met everybody else in the band.
I'm so. Kim.
Kim, and you play?
Bass.
I'm Dave, I play drums.
Can we do that?
No.
Oh,
no.
We'll make it quick so you can go out.
Just say no, Joe.
And you guys are the Pixies.
Yeah.
And you just play the set. That's great. You have a two-song cassette out. Not two-song cassette, two-song reel, I should say, out. And good play. A lot of good play, at least on this station.
Good.
How about everywhere else?
Yes, they play it everywhere else. Pretty good, too. Yeah. The quality of it isn't very good, so they don't play it that often.
Yeah.
NBR has been playing it a lot on Spike's show Under the Influence, Friday from 2 to 4.
That's good. Do a commercial for another radio station.
I'm bowing. Yeah, I am.
It's okay, as long as when you go on Spike's show, you say something about
okay,
the show.
Okay, we will. It's a deal.
Are you guys playing out in the near future?
Yes.
Do you know the dates?
Playing January 31st at Green Street Station in Jamaica Plains with the Volcano Suns.
Well, that'll be good. That'll be
and we're playing February 21st at the Rat with Scruffy the Cat.
Are there any more plans to go in the studio and do better quality sounding tapes?
Yes.
Yeah, they're coming up at the end of the month. We're going in to Fort Apache. We're going to get about all our songs down on tape and see how well they do.
Okay.
Music Fest.
So it'll be like
we have big name around town,
songs?
Gary Smith, to produce the tape.
Great.
A former Lifeboat fan.
So Lifeboat,
former Lifeboat member, actually.
Yeah. Lifeboat's still around, though.
He
right?
said a former Lifeboat.
Fun guy.
Oh, I thought he said former Lifeboat fan.
That's what I thought he said, too. But
former,
he was in the band.
A former Lifeboat member, I said, didn't
well,
he?
No.
Well, the real answer come true.
What are you doing here, anyway?
What else? What are some of your influences when you were growing up as kids? I know you're from California. You guys all from out of state, or?
I'm from Massachusetts.
Ohio.
Joe?
I'm a Philippine. No, native, yes.
Yeah, were you born there?
Born in the Philippines.
You got your green card.
Yeah, he's got his green card, so it's
but
cool.
I'm here.
Yeah, you're here. You're Boston, right? Boston bound.
Not U.S.
Who, me?
All of you. Where in Ohio are you from?
Dayton, Ohio.
Dayton, Ohio.
Dayton, Ohio.
Is that off Route 90?
No, it's near Route 70.
Near Kentucky.
I drove through Ohio a couple weeks
nice
ago.
It's nice, Dayton. Do you, and a couple weeks ago, what were you doing there?
I was driving home from my home.
Where's
in Illinois.
Home? Illinois, oh, yeah. Neighbor. Almost.
Yeah, almost, kind of. Yeah. when you were kids, what did you listen to?
I used to listen to this guy named Larry Norman a lot. And
I used to listen to The Sound of Music and Oliver.
For me, it was Nancy Sinatra and Mozart.
I was Sucker Foreigner, and I guess it was Neil Sedaka for me.
They didn't have a record player where Joe came from. Mm-hmm. I don't think they did. Did they have electricity?
Yes, we did.
Oh, did you?
Did you?
Oh.
The Beatles.
Dixie guys.
Really?
The Beatles and the Philippines.
Yeah.
So you guys will be coming out with an 8-song tape then, or something like that. Eight?
I thought it was going to be more.
More? More?
We're trying to do like 15.
16 songs.
Oh, 15.
Yeah. Rush.
And you'll
at least that's what all the record companies
gonna release
are,
them?
You know, wanting.
Are you going to release, like, a tape, like, to radio stations, like, another two songs?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it just going to be, like, you're going to keep it quiet? Until
album.
No, I'm just saying, like, a song, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, from the thing? Yeah.
Yeah. Singles. I guess so, sure. Do you want one?
Yeah.
All right.
Then we
always want one.
Press a single.
So come back down when you guys have the tape. All right, well, that's it. Thanks for coming down.
Great. Thank you.
And we'll see you the 31st at the Green Street.
Green Street Station.
All right. All right.